then you'll stand before Almighty God and give an account of your life. But God offers you reconciliation today. For today is the day of salvation.